beautiful. Paring, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Once you leave the airstrip, do not let the guards get a good look at you. The disguise is not perfect. They see you clearly while you're in the wrong place. They will put two and two together and make bullets, yes? With the right disguise, you could perhaps just drive into compound. Position noted.
¿Cómo estás?
Amo a todas las mujeres, pero para mí, las gringas pelirrojas son las...
Thank you.
Mr. Rubio has very good marijuana. We'll fetch good price. Marking location. You could disguise yourself as a guard. It would not be perfect, but might be enough to fool them briefly. I will mark location on screen. Same this time. Signal box may have moved. Check high, check low. Okay, I have access. The app is on your phone. Let us take a look. Check the vault. Basement level. Always welcome. I will mark location. Adding to planning screen. Location. Gold. Now this is worth noting down. That's on your planning screen now. Possibly very lucrative. I will note down where it is. Did you see? There, in glass display case, a diamond the size of your fist. This will make our trip worthwhile, yes? Getting through the case will be a challenge. Use the wrong tool and you destroy what is inside. I will do some research. Remember, you are not a pack mule. There is only so much you can carry. You want more? Bring friends. Okay, position locked. Familiar with this chemical, used in processing. It has interesting side effect. You put this in the water supply, every guard on the island will be distracted. As we say in Russia, you cannot wipe your ass and shoot your gun at the same time. Thank you. perfect. This will take long time to fully leave the system. The guards will not be able to shoot straight for weeks, huh? Remember, the guards think you are nothing but filthy smuggler. You break the rules too many times, they break you once.
Thanks. You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by.
Remotely. One thing to get them, it is another thing to keep them. Get ready. Acquiring all new weapons and tools, it is labor-intensive, Captain. But it is the only way for professionals such as us. Nothing to trace, nothing to lead trouble to your door. And when you offend them, Rubio, trouble will do its best to seek you out. Thank you.
Bye.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
down course from your position. Take no chances. Destroy it. Thank you. device is useful in case such as this. You could try cutting the power. Maybe the lights stay down for a while? There must be a circuit breaker nearby. You found the light switch, yes? Good. There will be backup generators, so it will not be dark in there for long.
What a pansy! Die! Pansy! Watch this! Oh!
Eat!
Ah!
the Air Force, he could fly this operation in his sleep. He will do it just to escape the boredom, I think. So far, so good. Now you must get the police off your back and then head to the airport. We will store this in Madrazo hangar. Of your crew for this operation. It can't be done alone, of course, but one, two, three accomplices, it means greater odds of success, as well as more places to stash your ill-gotten gains. More than compensates for splitting of profits.
I don't know. I just like watching those old guys.
Me.
You know, to a time before the internet ruined everything. With this dumb animal videos.
Fuck, damn it, fuck! Clean up of these assholes!
Smart, are you?
Hide!
You ain't got the sense God give a rock.
Hey! You want me to cut your throat?
You ain't too smart, are you?
Get out of there! You're gonna get your shot!
Chat? Good work, Captain. I will speak to our new pilot now.
Thank you.
pleasure to watch you at work, Captain.
Working, okay?